Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull, and today another video trading Bitcoin for profits on my channel's homepage. If you go into CryptoBull or click on my name under this video, guys, you will get redirected to my channel's homepage, and here you can see trading for beginners, guys. And all these videos, these types of videos as you are seeing right now, are going into this playlist. So if you are interested into trading, into really trading, understanding what is trading before you actually trade, because if you will not learn trading, guys, as I am showing you or showcasing or explaining everything in this playlist, guys, trading for beginners, you will always lose money because you are not prepared trader. And believe me, guys, if you are trading, if you are not investor, because investor and trader are two different things, and investing is not part of trading because investors don't understand trading, they don't know charting, and they invest in cryptocurrencies or, for example, stocks or anything else, guys, based on fundamental ideas. They have no idea how charts work. With this charting, which we will be doing in this video, which you can close everything down and you can easily follow. Also, if you are interested in learning something about charting, you will see that charting and price actions really work, guys. And I will be using a different approach from other traders, from other crypto YouTubers. I will actually be showing you how to do everything from the very scratch, so you can close everything, you can follow my videos, and you can also do the same charting what I am doing, guys. And each of these trading before beginners charting videos, I will be showing you step by step, slowly, what I'm doing, so you can easily follow, and you will be surprised that very fast you will become also a trader and you will be able to do charting, this if this is what you are interested to do. So open up TradingView. Let's just open Google and type in TradingView. Okay, TradingView.com, guys. Once you are here, guys, this is a free charting tool which you can use. Create here account. This is also absolutely free. You don't have to pay for anything. However, they have also paid version, and I will leave my referral link in first comment of this video. So as in description of this video, to tradingview.com, just come in, create your account, and that's pretty much it. And you can follow this video. After you have created your account, click here on TradingView, so you get redirected to the same page as you are seeing right now here on the screen. Here you can see ticker, and here where is ticker, you can search and find pretty much everything what is tradable. You can find stock prices, you can find cryptocurrency prices, you can find commodity prices, you can find like S&P 500s, and so on and so forth. All prices you can find just by typing in here ticker. For example, if you would like to find Bitcoin USD pair, because we need Bitcoin USD pair, we type in BTC, okay, because Bitcoin BTC is a shortcut or ticker for Bitcoin, and USD. Here, the first column you see Bitcoin USD pair, and second column you can see also what pairs are there, guys. As you see, we will be looking for Bitcoin USD. And here on the right hand side, you can see in exchange or cryptocurrency exchange where you want to look at it. Coinbase, okay. Here we go, BTC USD, Coinbase. In Coinbase, this will give us Coinbase, a chart price action, chart of Coinbase price action of BTC or Bitcoin USD. Just click on it and it will open page like this, guys, where you will be able to see this chart. But we will open this chart in separate window just by clicking here on full featured chart. Just click on this and you can close this window which we were working in all together, because we will not need it. We will be working on this full chart in full window. This has loaded as a chart, and currently we are in logarithmic chart. As you can see here in the bottom corner, there is logarithmic chart, there is auto chart, but we will be using logarithmic chart, guys. And here, to extend this price action, all you need to do is you click here and hold on these prices here on the right hand side. You can extend them and you can make them smaller, as you can see there, guys. And here is our chart, and what we will be doing in this video is we will be drawing a channel. You will see straight away that by just drawing channel, this channel perfectly will showcase us where is the resistance in the global level. And as you can see here on the right, on the left top corner, currently we are in daily chart. This means that each candle represents one day. Next thing, here on the left hand side, you will see this toolbar, and in toolbar you can select different tools which you can use. As you can see, I will hover over this tool, and this is a brush tool. I will just click on it and it will open me this small box where I can select different things for this tool. For example, I can select color in which I would want to draw. I will be using this green, and here I can select thickness. Let's click on brush tool. We will be drawing a channel, and we will be drawing this channel by using 2017 height, which was $20,000, as you can see here. This was the top in 2017. Then we will be using this point, which is 2018 bottom, which was $3,000, guys. And then we will be using this point, which was 2019 height or highest point or top, to draw this channel. And then we will be using recent drop, which happened when all markets crashed, when this is when this coronavirus thing started. So we will be using these four points to draw our channel. So to remove these marks which we just made there, click Ctrl Z and it will remove these actions. And to draw a channel, we will be using this second, as you can see here on the left hand side, this second tab. And if you hover over any of these tabs, you will see that small arrow appears on the right hand side. So hover over that small arrow, just click on that arrow, and there you will be able to select more tools. So we will need parallel channel tool, and this is what we will be using. Just click on this parallel channel tool, and similar way it will open this small box where you can add color for this channel if you want, where you can change thickness and other different parameters for this tool, guys. But we will leave it as it is, as I already have set it up. So we will start drawing from this very bottom part. As you can see, you just make sure that this horizontal line is at the very bottom and click once, and then move your cursor so this blue line is at the very bottom of this second lowest price, guys, and click second time, and then pull up and pull up in such manner, guys, then that this top line now is at the very top of this very top price action, which happened in 2019. Then click another time, and now we have drawn our channel. Now we can extend this channel to the left hand side. Just make sure that buttons are still there. And now if you look at this channel very carefully, guys, first thing what you will see is that bottom line, even here to the left hand side, if we look now to the left hand side, you can see that this bottom line also acted as a resistance here previously in the history. But if you will pay also attention or close attention to the middle part, which we actually didn't draw, which drew itself, which is just the middle of this channel, you will also see that here in the middle, this was also resistance and support. It depends from where it will come, because one line can act as a resistance or support. For example, here, if you look at the price, it was going up. Okay, so this line acted as a resistance. As you see, first time when it hit this middle line, it was resistance. Second line, when it hit this line, which is this dashed line in the middle, this was also resistance. However, if price action is coming from top to bottom, this middle line acts as support. Because as you can see here, all this time when this price action was happening here, it was acting as a support, actually not as a resistance, because it is supporting price from top. From if price comes from bottom and hits some level, like, it is resistance. So this is all you need to understand about support and resistance. Here you can see that this middle dashed line, was clearly acting also as support and the resistance, because you see that it was precisely hitting the price here in this part. It was precisely going here in this part. It was acting as a support until it crashed, guys, and it was also acting here as support and resistance. It was acting here as support and resistance. It was acting here as support and resistance. So this is how channels work. By using channels, you can clearly see some resistance and support levels. However, you also have to understand that in charting, in trading in general, guys, nothing is for sure. We are using these tools, we are using these indicators which are provided to us, which have been created over the years, guys, that these are all probabilities which we are using in our trading. And the more probabilities you are using, the more chance you have to discover whether price will do this for example, whether price will go up or whether price will do go down. And this is part of technical trading, also known as TEA, guys, which stands for technical trading. And there is also fundamental trading. And fundamental trading, as I have also been explaining in my videos, which means that this is what is based on idea, what is the fundamentals of particular thing, for example, for Tesla, or for example, for Apple, fundamental idea is technology, which is behind that, and that asset which you are trading. For example, Tesla, that is electrical cars. Apple, this is brand itself, is fundamental idea and technology which they are building. And for example, for Bitcoin, fundamental idea could be that it will ever have only 21 million Bitcoin. So this is for Bitcoin fundamental. But here what we are doing by charting, guys, as a traders, we are drawing we are using different tools, and we are doing technical analysis. We are not doing fundamental ideas. And here we are using a tool, channel tool, and as you can see in this example, with this channel tool, we are clearly finding support and resistances. So guys, this is one way how you can do it, but you can also draw another channel. So let's do it straight away, and let's draw another channel just by using the same channel tool. And I will be using left side of this channel. As you can see, this is the same array, and I will click here on this one, and I will use as a middle part. Now I will be using this next move up, so this dashed line goes directly where was this top in 2020. And here you can clearly see, the guys, that this top 2020 here in the future, which is currently, guys, it acts as a resistance here in this where we are now. It acts as a resistance. Previous top in this channel acts as a resistance. And here you can also see another thing. As you can see here, it was going up once. This is first half of channel. It was going up twice, second half of channel, and three halves of channel it was going up, and then it was going down straight away, three halves of channel. Then it was going up twice, or two halves of channel, or one whole channel, and then it was going down again. Then we are going up again three times in this channel. So this channel could pull back once, and if it pulls back once, guys, like I mentioned, we could go back to 20,000. And if, for those who are watching my videos, you know that I am mentioning that the lowest where we'll ever go, to my opinion, is 20,000. And this is exactly the reason why I'm mentioning it, because the lowest part, as you see here in this channel, or if we hit come back to this resistance point, which is clearly resistance point, or it will act as a support if this price will come down, then lowest we will ever go is 20,000. However, these are global moves, and they very rarely do these huge moves. But if it will start coming down, and if it will start coming down very heavily, I believe that it will be $20,000 for Bitcoin. But to my opinion, like I mentioned in my videos, guys, Bitcoin will come back only down to $25,500. And this is my prediction for Bitcoin, which I have made using other tools and using other indicators here in trading. And if you are interested, like I mentioned, guys, let me know, and I will be creating more videos for you like this. If you are interested into trading, into how to use trading tools, how to use Fibonacci retracements, how to use different indicators like RSI, MACD, and there is another 15,000 of them. And yes, guys, this is what I wanted to show you in this video. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, ask questions in comments, let me know what you think, and see you in the next one.